Hey guys, what's happening? Today I want to show you just a little glitch that I came across. It's an early alpha stage of the forest. I believe it's update 0.06. But what you want to do, it's kind of like my other video if you haven't seen that already, but where you force yourself underwater and you can walk on the floor of the ocean. And that's what we're going to do here. So we're just going to jump off this big cliff. And it'll force us below the water. And now we're just chilling, hanging out. And then if you keep walking this way towards the sunset, you'll see the edge of the ocean floor here. And then a big black pit. It's kind of intimidating. But, yeah, we're going to jump off this thing with our torch. Whee! And then this is how we go under the map, and we're just going to keep falling forever and ever and ever and ever. Pretty much until we hit load again or quit. That's the only way to get out of this, but you can use items down here too, but they'll go off into the distance and disappear. But look at this sweet, it reminded me of the movie The Ring, when they're shutting the well. Boom. There it goes. Kind of creepy, but yeah, that's how you get under the forest or off the edge of the world. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later.